Florida Governor Rick Scott visited Homestead Air Reserve Base to meet with base officials, engage with airmen, and fly with the Florida Army National Guard to the Florida Keys to assess damage in the wake of Hurricane Irma. Reporting from Homestead, I'm Tech Sergeant Benjamin T. Hayes.